on Utah's Outdoor Show, we head to Little Sahara Sand Dunes in search for the perfect sledding hill.
And we have to save a stock Jeep. Twice.
Utah's Outdoor Show is brought to you by Moab Outfitters of Orem, Mad Dog Cycles, Out and Back, In-N-Out Inspections, and BW Drivelines.
Got the whole family?
Yep, the whole family.
Sweet.
I went.
Hi, I'm in here.
And the parents in the back too.
The chaperones are in the back seat.
Little Sahara Sand Dunes is located about an hour and a half southwest of Provo.
Meaning no camping necessary.
It only took about 5 minutes for the first person to get stuck.
Hard left. Give it gas. Gas.
It's only like an inch thick.
Right.
So either pick a new line, make sure you have a lot of speed.
Yeah.
So how are you liking your new little Cherokee?
Oh, it's fun. Sweet ride. Needs the lift, needs the tires, but yeah. It's still doing just fine.
Now remember how that little white Jeep had just gotten unstuck? Yeah, apparently he didn't quite learn his lesson yet.
And of course the rain drops in the way.
Made me scared, it looked worse from up top.
It wasn't that bad at all.
Yeah, tell that to your wife.
This is the exact position we just found ourselves in, and it says avoid abrupt maneuvers and excessive speed.
It has a big warning sign on the top.
Right there, that's the position we were in. I saw Russell doing it and I said, please don't do what he's doing. Please, 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 please. And then I closed my eyes.
So we decided to try something safer, like sledding on steep, sandy hills.
That one is awesome!
That's awesome!
Here she comes.
Hey, I found this!
We're going scouting!
Pulled pork.
Pulled pork?
Mm-hmm.
These are my favorite. I'd do anything for these things. Anything.
Are you happy, Paul?
Thank you. I love you.